For more than a decade, I've been using the same family recipe for this brownie, and it is delicious. Of course, through the years I've made some small changes, but the main parts remain the same. And if you think about it, great things don't need massive changes. They are masterpieces that give you the same experience over and over and over again, just as the first time. Just as this Fluke. This Fluke 179 is the top model of the three in the 170 series. And actually, this model is even more special since it is a limited edition created specifically for Fluke's 75th anniversary. And if you hurry up, you might get one as well from our website tme.eu. But not only, you can browse through hundreds of thousands of products and buy them from trusted brands. Although the 170 series was released more than 20 years ago, Fluke didn't make extraordinary changes. They made small increments through the years to perfect the tool. It is aimed to be used by technicians and electricians for electrical works and electronics. It is true RMS multimeter, and it is rated for 1000 volt cat 3 and 600 volts cat 4. The Fluke 179 comes with a quick user guide to show you how to make the measurements and access the fuses or the batteries. You have the safety information in various languages that you should read. You have the test leads with safety caps for higher safety category, K-type thermocouple, and a lifetime limited warranty. The body of the meter is pretty robust and ergonomic. You have a very good grip while holding it. I believe if you will drop it, nothing will happen. It will survive. It survived. As you can see, the dial has very low profile, so if you even put it on the table, it won't move, so very nice. At the bottom, we have the terminals. We have the amperes, milliamperes, the common, and the rest of the measurements, which we will get in a minute. At the back, we have a place to hold the test leads. You have a stand, which is pretty strong. You have access to the battery compartment, to which you need to remove the two screws. And to access the fuses, you will have to remove the four screws. Now, when you power it on, you have the Fluke model F179. The LCD has a very strong backlight. It has a 6000 counts LCD, and it has a bar graph with 33 segments, and it is updated 40 times per second. As I already mentioned, this series is designed for electronics, electrical engineers, and other related jobs, so it includes all the features that you need to handle the problems that may occur in those fields. It means that it can measure AC and DC voltage, it can perform diode and continuity test, it can measure frequency, the model 179 can also measure the temperature, it has millivolts range for electronics, resistance and capacitance. And for the other features, you have the min max average, and of course it won't be Fluke without the auto hold feature, which allows you to just plug the test leads and wait when you have the stable reading, and it will just display it without any disattaching, having a third hand and pressing the buttons. For those who read the manual, the next information is not going to be a hidden feature. I'm talking about the power on functions, and those are not available in the older versions which were produced 20 years ago. So while you're powering on the multimeter, you press and hold one of the function buttons, and each and one of them reveals you additional secret about the multimeter. So for example, while I am pressing and holding the hold button and turning it on to the AC voltage, you light up all the screen. So all the segments are light up, so you can check if any one of them is damaged. If you go to the DC voltage, you can see the software version. If you go to the millivolt range, you can see the model. But that's not all. If you press the min max button, you disable the beeping, this annoying beeping. Look, like, yeah, it's pretty strong. If I press it, no beeps. All right. If you press and hold the range and turn it on, you activate the smoothing function. And if you press the additional function button, you turn off the power off function which powers off the multimeter after 20 minutes when it didn't measure anything. And the last one is the backlit. If you press and hold the backlit and you turn it on, you disable the power off of the light after 2 minutes. Now, this and the high quality of materials make the Fluke stand out from others. If you need any more accessories for this multimeter and other in the series, you can go to our website tme.eu. For those who are interested, here are the measurements.